Hi everyone, welcome to another Entwine Belly Dance online tutorial. Today we're going to be doing the basic Gwazi. So we're going to be doing a glute contraction. So we're going to squeeze our right glute and our left glute. Right and left. Right and left. Right and left. So the hip is going to be coming in and up as you squeeze the glute. In and up, feeling that reverberation, feeling that wobble of the thighs, the hips. Try and let the belly go, and we'll keep that tailbone down as we slide from side to side. So engaging into that lower belly just a little bit to keep that pelvis in neutral. Slide and squeeze, slide and squeeze, slide and squeeze, slide and squeeze. Faster, 1, 2, 3, 4, walk, walk, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Let's try walking, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and back, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're lifting the foot off the floor, flat, keeping the knees bent, great. Let's try doubles, so it's squeeze and squeeze, squeeze and squeeze, or squeeze, release, squeeze. 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 Right and right and left and left. And right and right and left and left. Right and right, left and left. Right and right, left. Hit faster and right, left. Right and right, left and 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 left. Right and right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Squeeze and squeeze, squeeze and squeeze. Back to our singles, down it on the other side. Squeeze, squeeze. Great. So now we'll try doubles on the left side. Left, and right, and right, and left, and right, left, and left, right, and right. Squeeze, release, squeeze, squeeze, release, squeeze. One. At this speed, you can actually squeeze the opposite glute. So if you're going left, you're going left, left, right. Left, right, left loop, right, left, right. Turning into a three-quarter. Taking three of every four counts. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Left, right, left. Squeeze and squeeze, squeeze and squeeze. Let's try walking. Bit faster and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Back, 1. Thank you. our double hip gwazi. So our single glutes on the up. The double hip gwazi is the double squeeze, so it's a three-quarter hip. So we can do these on the spot as well as walking. So I hope you enjoyed that quick introduction to gwazi step and enjoy. It's very fun, tribal, folkloric, and celebratory. See you next time.